Hello, welcome back to my channel, Tessic Gaming. Today I'm playing Disney Dreamlight Valley, and please subscribe and let's play. Okay, so I'm trying to get all the quests done and characters leveled up that we can. Let me check on this tree. Oh, there's a chest. We'll get that. Oh, stage. I don't know when this plant will be ready. So Elsa and Scar. Oh, there's Scar.
It's about time. You may leave now.
Don't forget, I'm here to help.
And that will be butterfly.
See ya! Adios!
Hello!
Also, if you wanna, yeah! Read...
You're the real deal, kid!
Don't have any of that.
Thanks, kid!
I'm so glad you came by!
Hello. Uh-huh. Oh, I hope we can talk again soon.
Actually, I might hang out.
Everyone here is so nice.
Someone wants a diamond while we're here. Alright, we need orange on here. And she also wants a UK gold.
Boy, am I glad to see you! So long, partner!
Oh, he wants a diamond. Go on.
Oh-ho-ho, yeah!
And then he wants... Oh yeah, we can get...
That's
very close. Oh, you can have a friend. Find an orange. Paint here. Mm-hmm. black one and white green. Another red just in case someone else wants. No one else wants the red, just it's a red and I need like a blue green. There's a blue one around. Let's go find Woody again.
Thanks for stopping by.
If you see Moana, tell her Maui says, you're welcome.
She comes off.
You're the real deal, kid.
He wanted blue passion lily. Alright, well, we'll give him a diamond.
It's almost like we...
Let's go back and see if we can get a blue one.
Goodbye.
Oh, he has.
How's it going?
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone.
Oh.
I really appreciate it. See ya.
Hmm? Hi.
Oh.
Harvest their eyes.
Oh, hi!
Well, I guess that's it. Bye!
Oh, they sound really ready to level up and to finish.
Hands down, this is the best day of my life.
I think I can get the orange lily here, plus I need to get dry wood. Oh, I can get orange lily and dry wood, which is like the white wood. Unless I can get from here. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try and level up all the characters. Okay.
Oh! Hi!
Appreciate it.
We only need one though, so hopefully we can just buy some. Oh, we can. Cool.
Good to see you.
Hi.
Oh!
When I'm leveled up, I'm so close to level 10.
Ha! See ya.
We don't have that yet.
Oh, what a perfect day.
Oh, hey.
I don't know why it's not showing up. It's different.
Being here is almost as good as playtime.
I know, he didn't want it.
Someone so long, it. Partner.
I am not who I used to be. I'm not that scared cub anymore. Aw. See ya.
Very solid. I don't know how to make that.
See ya.
Hi there, pal.
I'm so happy you're here. Ah. Oh, hello.
Wedding cake, pepper, implant, patient, and fabric. Okay, she's now leveled up. Let's go to definitely into foraging.
The number of friendly residents in this valley is quite impressive.
Actually, I said, damn. Forget lands here. Twice. While we're here, we check the plant out again. Well, white one. Diamonds.
An amazing idea for what we can do.
Yes, you live well.
Oh,
yeah. So we need one of those plus one of these, so plus another. Try and mine some rocks. These are cherries to eat energy.
All right.
Hey, Cassie, sorry to bother you. Do you have time to help me?
Sure.
I was in the Frosted Heights looking for materials, and I ran into a deep rift. Now my sled is stuck in the ice. I've tried everything, but I can't get it out. Thank you. You could work your magic for it. I'll take care of this.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you where it is. Yeah. My sled's out of the ice, but it took a lot of damage. There's a crack on the side, and the runners have bent. We'll fix it.
Right.
Thanks. I'll just pay it off at Stridge McDuck's store. I bought a book that could help Skull how to fix the sled. I'm going to grab it from my house. It's probably in the library. I'll start trying to fix the thing. Okay, so I'll get the book in the library from Kristoff's house. Okay, let's go down there.
I just love sunny days.
Raining. Okay, so if you can hear it, something in the background, it's raining.
My friends, the trolls, would love.
You might not be able to hear it. Okay, so we need a lot of stuff, okay? Hardwood, it's not softwood. We did have a lot of hardwood and we sold it. Now, this is why I need to keep things. Because, you need them eventually. Oh, okay. Alright, one hardwood. And we need 30, I think it says. Not too much. Or it said 50 before. I think that's solid. Yep. Oh, we can. Actually, I might get a pile each and then just keep in the chest. We'll need them to craft like bench seats and that too eventually. So yeah, I know I haven't picked up all hardwood, but I'm picking up softwood too. There's a pile in one of the chests. You never know when you need either of them. At least I'll have some in the chest then.
Hello. Oh. Hi. Goodbye.
Oh, hello. Now, Shu, I'm done with you.
What a perfect day for sailing. Hello. Goodbye. Great. Let's talk later.
Oh!
I need to get seaweed. Okay. Let's go do that. And we need iron. Okay, cool. I'm gonna drop the lobster on there. That's how we can use the red algae itself. make some that other algae that we need to get some of that too. He's leveled up bubbles, so we have this one. Oops, the one now. And Mickey's not here anymore. Okay.
I don't think my ancestors ever imagined we'd voyage to a place like this.
How's it going? Oh.